on June 4th, 2023. It was a very historical moment for the British Virgin Islands, as American Airlines had two flights coming from Miami directly to the Virgin Islands for the very first time. Passengers were able to fly commercially from the US mainland to the Terrence Letsom International Airport here in Tortola. It was felt with much joy by both residents and visitors alike. In this clip, you're gonna see the departure of the first aircraft, the arrival and the departure of the second aircraft. I do hope that you enjoy this clip.
To the Airlines.